So, are you ready to take on more of the EBF4? I know I'm not, but I'm going to do it anyway. Nah, not really. I'm completely ready to get, like, my face kicked in. This area is just... so ugh. There's quite a lot of security there. The boss is probably locked up in the room up ahead. Some doors require a hell of a lot of power to open. There's a total of 5 batteries in the factory, and you're gonna need them all. Only plug them in when you really need to open the door, otherwise keep them with you. Thanks, Skin, but you're a bit late to the party. Slime Bunny, I need you. Might actually kill me. Nope, never mind. I can't revive members that are out. Poo. Well, this is awkward. This situation, bye. I don't want none of that. coming back for you. Kick your face in. Come at me again. Oh dear God. Not again. That no damage. What's with these things? Jeez. A huge pain. Probably more than it needed to be, but eh. We can't open the second door yet, but we can borrow the battery at least. Give me a coffee, store clerk. Okay, let's get back in there and have all the fun in the world. I really don't like this area at all. It's just so ugh. Oh, Lance. What you got? Oh, that's what you got. Okay. Now you ain't got nothing. All cooling systems are fully operational. No problems here. Could you not turn the air conditioning down? Could you not turn the air conditioning down a little bit? Please? It's freezing in here. Negative. The Praetorian can only operate effectively in cold temperatures. Humans should instead dress accordingly. Protect their fleshy parts. The Praetorian? That's probably the boss then. Give me all sorts of stuff to deal with already. Spell, not my buffs. All of them. Siphons.
Why?
Let's take on this big whatever thing. Ice golem, probably, yep. Good work, Scanbot. You're doing, like, the Lord's work right there. I'm doing absolutely... I don't even know. Thank you. bomb. Okay. Good job, ScanBot. Very important work. We got more of the golems, and we have this area. This room here is where all the trouble started. A glitch corrupted our AI system, and some retard messed with our database access, so we were pretty much powerless to fix it. The AI quickly took control of the whole planet and tried to lock all the humans out. This situation is pretty hopeless. Now, you guys are hopeless. My team made it this far into the planet, so it's obviously not very hard to get around. It's like technicians were here aren't even trying. To save costs, we had to hire the most incompetent people we could find. That may not have been a great idea. Even our secret weapon, the Praetorian, is under the control of the rogue AI now. It's gonna be a PR nightmare if the Praetorian escapes and starts wreaking havoc outside. Someone's gonna have to destroy it, as much as it pains me to say so. This facility was designed to dispose of garbage though, wasn't it? So, what's with all the killer robots? No comment. Alright, I'm at 36 minutes or so now. And I'm gonna end this one here, and when I get back, we're going to take on the last of the disposal plant, and possibly the boss of the area. So, I will see you peoples next time, and I'm probably gonna cry next episode, so see you people.